Hi dears, today let's do this night view of a building picture. Okay, from the inside you can see some shadows of something inside the rooms as well. So for that, just take your paper, keep it in portrait mode, and using a ruler you can start making some horizontal and vertical lines. Okay, so I'll start with the top part with a horizontal line, and you can just make it in a different way as you like as well. Okay, the building need not to be in the same as I have drawn. Okay, so you can change the layout of your building. These center boxes are for the windows, so we need to draw big windows so that we can draw something inside as well. The shadows and all, everything can be shown. So now we have to make a double line to make it look like a window. Thank you. we are making a vertical line, a bigger lengthy one for making a lamp, a street lamp. Okay, and you can design it according to your wish as well, like you can make a different type of street lamp as well. Now let's make a shadow of a cat inside the room. For that I'm making a circle and then an oval and two curves on either side for the legs of the kitten and then its ears as well. After doing this, you can just do whatever you like each window, each element we are adding. Here I'm adding one plant pot and then a lady and then a lamp as well, but in case if you want to do different, you can do that. Right, so the sketching is done. Now let's outline it, and we are using brush pens for coloring. You can just use any medium for coloring this picture. Thank you. outlining is done. Now I'm taking a dark blue color brush pen for coloring. You can also use crayons, or you can paint, or you can even use oil pastels. Anything is fine. So I'm just using brush pen this time. Filling the windows with some yellow color. And then shading with some orange color. Thank you. Now let's fill all the other shadows with black color, and the building can be shaded using another, either you can use any gray color shade or even your normal pencil will be enough for giving the shadings. I'm just adding some stars to the sky, so I'm just taking a correction pen or a whitener and adding some white dots on the sky for some stars, and that's it, our picture is done. So you can just try it, and don't forget to send me your drawing.